Hey. So today we're going to do a look with a new palette that I got. It's new-ish, but it's more new to me than it, so more so that it just came out. So, because it came out a while ago, but I just got it. So we're going to go ahead and use it. And that is the Urban Decay Naked Metalmania palette. So this is what the palette looks like. Trying not to blind anybody. Aren't those pretty? Very, very pretty. So we're gonna try and make a look with those. So let's go ahead and get started. Thank you. All right, so this is the finished look. Hope you guys enjoyed watching that. I think it's actually really pretty. It's not super overstated. it's not super pigmented. I did use an eye primer. Sometimes I don't when I'm trying out a palette for the first time, but I did use an eye primer. Urban Decay Naked palettes are, none of them are super duper pigmented in my opinion. So a first impression is that it's not bad. I did create more of a neutral look because that's just kind of what I wanted to do, like, to start it off. But, like, I don't hate it. I don't think it looks bad. I just think that for what's in the palette, I definitely can't wait to play with more of the more metallic colors and really experiment with that, even though I did use three metallic colors on my eyes and you can't really see it that much. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to go follow me over on the Instagram. Like this video if you like this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Ring that bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video, because you never know what kind of content is going to pop up over here on this channel. I thank you all so much for watching. I love you all very, very much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!